Back here on Sunrise at 4:14 on this Monday, and here in the past 10 minutes, we learned a man has been hit by a car on 46th Street near Woodland Drive. That's between North High School Road and Lafayette Road on the west side.
Police say the driver did stop and performed CPR until first responders arrived. That man who was hit is in the hospital. We know he's in critical condition. Now, if you are heading out in this area, 46th Street is closed there while police investigate what happened.